At last, there's some upbeat news in Europe's E. coli crisis. The rate of new cases of Germans contracting the deadly strain is declining significantly, according to the country's health minister. Centered on northern Germany, the outbreak has left more than 20 people dead. It's hit farmers across Europe, with sales plunging after salad vegetables were first blamed. EU farm ministers were unhappy at an initial offer of 150 million euros in compensation from Brussels, which has now pledged to stump up more cash. Spain's farm minister was particularly vocal, complaining that the amount proposed covered less than a third of lost revenues. This, she said, fell well short of adequately compensating producers affected by the crisis. Spanish goods have been hardest hit by the collapse in sales after German officials originally blamed the bug on cucumbers from Spain. While other possibilities are being explored, it now seems the source of the outbreak may never be found.